I pray we can trust you, Tassadar. Already I can sense the taint of the Fallen One's influence on your mind. You must return to Ire at once.
My concern is for the safety of Ire, not the judgments of the Conclave.